Heroin is taking a tragic toll on our communities every day. A Clermont County overdose death investigation that began last February is a little bit different than most.
And that's because three women are indicted in relation to the death of 42-year-old Richard Root. Local 12's Rich Jaffe says Root's untimely death is an uncomfortable look at how heroin can grip a small town.
Richard, or Rick Root, was well known in the small town of Felicity.
He was a good guy. He grew up in here when he was younger, and then moved out Indiana, finished school up there. But after he got grown, him and his family moved back down here to be around the rest of his family.
On February 27th, Root died in this tiny mobile home after shooting up and or being injected with heroin. Clermont County investigators say Sara Lynn Isaac participated in the injection of heroin into him. While a call was made to 911, before medics could arrive, investigators say two other women, Samantha Forbes and Katherine Campbell, took money and medication from Root, hiding the heroin syringe. Danny Redden lives just down the street from where Root lived with his wife and children. He says Rick Root was his best friend.
What did you like about him?
He was good to me. He always helped me with anything I asked him to do. Never turned me down on anything. If I needed something fixed, well, he was always right there to help me.
Sounds like a good neighbor to have.
Yeah, he was. He was. Good friend, too.
Danny says while Rick liked to have a good time, he's surprised about the heroin.
I can't imagine it's just so easy for people to get a hold of now. I never heard much about it when I was growing up, but today it's really bad.
At the Root home, there's a small memorial to a guy who's left a big space in a lot of small-town hearts.
I do hope the girls go to jail for it. I think the community's going to miss Rick, and they've missed him quite a bit. It's just a shame he's not going to be here anymore.
Now, it's important to point out that this is not a story just about heroin in Felicity. We've done heroin stories in a lot of communities, and we will do more in the future, I'm sure. The point is, this deadly drug is pervasive right now. It is everywhere. We all need to be aware of that. The death of Rick Root is an ongoing investigation, and anyone with information about it is asked to call either Crime Stoppers or the Clermont County Sheriff's Office. Cammie?
All right, Rich, thank you. Sara Lynn Isaacs has been indicted on a single count of involuntary manslaughter. Both Samantha Renee Forbes and Katherine Campbell have been indicted by a Clermont County grand jury on charges of tampering with evidence, and all three are in the Clermont County jail. More charges are possible.